Time for our Shung Puerh review for the local Chinese magazines. It's always an interesting time. We do this several times a year. It's a wonderful learning opportunity. If you can, lay out some teas blind like this. It's helpful to remove any kind of confirmation bias and just taste the teas. This is the traditional way of testing teas, which is 3 grams steeped for 5 minutes in these competition sets. And then we use porcelain spoons to taste them.